Hi friends, today in this video section of Neoload step by step, we will learn how to configure the license for Neoload. Let's first go to the help menu and let's click on license management. And now we have the license section. We have an expired license, so let's get a new license. But before that, let's see what are the several types of pricing fitted to every use of Neoload. We have a regular license, we have a shared license, and we have a virtual user hours. Let us see what is a regular license. This regular license is either a permanent or a temporary license. It is linked to one machine. The Neoload controller is used on this machine. Neoload proposes two regular licenses that are standard and professional editions. And next we have shared license. A shared license allows making the best of the authorized virtual user's capacity between several machines. When distributing the virtual user capacity, the Neoload controller can be used on several machines simultaneously. Say for example, if you have 1000 users license for the shared license part and you have 3 member team, the 1000 users can be distributed between the 3 users simultaneously at the same time. And then we have the virtual user hours, and this mode allows performing cloud testing with Neoload for the duration of your testing campaigns without having to purchase a license. Now let us see how to configure the regular license. Let's click on use the license file and let us click on enter license key. And here I'm selecting my license which I have downloaded from my mail, which I have configured during the download of the Neoload tool. Or we can download the same from the download center. I'm selecting the .lic file, the license file. Now you get a message that the license is valid and it has been successfully installed and it is activated for this machine. Let us click OK. And here you can see the status as valid and it's a free edition. The maximum web virtual users I can use is 50 virtual users and the SAP users is 5. The expiration date is February 11, 2022 and the version is 7.10. And here we can see the protocols that are supported in the free license. It supports SOAP, RTMP, Flex, Google Web Toolkit, WebSocket and Push, Silverlight, Java Serialization, Oracle Forms, and Siebel. We have other features as well. We have integration and advanced usage. We have monitoring and we have Neoload web. So let's click OK. So we have successfully configured the license for Neoload. We will see how to run a load test in our next video. Please like, share, and comment. Please do not forget to subscribe to the channel. Thank you.